Use the top edge of the applicator tip to apply liner just under the eyelashes, also known as the waterline. Makeup artists call this look the invisible liner because it enhances the eye, but no one will know you're wearing makeup. Starting at the outer corner of the eye, rest the wand against your cheekbone to prep and steady your hand for application. Now tilt the applicator tip to rest just under your lashes and glide or press color along the waterline, pushing up against the lashes as you go. Now line the bottom. For best results, wipe off your precision tip applicator after each use.